Hey guys, it's Aaron, and I'm back with part 3 of different ways of creating and configuring queues in Solace. So I've already made 2 queues here, one with the PubSub Plus Manager, the GUI tool, one using the SEMP Management API programmatically. I'm going to show you a third way to do that, and that's to use Solace's CLI, the command line interface. Now this is actually a full-blown shell that you log into, and from there you can do configuration, you can take a look at data, you can look at any kind of real-time data of connected clients or queues, and perform any kind of operation that you could do using the GUI as well. Now I don't have time to do a full tutorial on Solace CLI, but if you type in Solace CLI into your favorite search engine and follow the links, you can find some information about that. Now, typically the way you access it is to SSH to port 2222 on the software broker, passing in your admin username and password. Another way to do it, if you're running the Docker container, I have Docker on my laptop here, is to use the docker exec command, where you pass in the container name, solace93, and the name of the command you want to run, CLI, that can log you in there as well. And if you're using a machine image like an OVA, you'll probably log into the Solace CTL shell and from there go into CLI. This is very useful if you don't have access to the web port, the port 8080, and you need to do some initial configuration on the broker. So once you're logged in, you can kind of do some show commands here. Show me the message VPNs, show me all the queues. Most commands have a detailed version as well. You can get a little bit more information of all the various things. But we're going to be doing a configuration, making a third queue. So let's go into privilege mode here, enable, go into config. We need to enter the message spool configuration for my Aaron VPN. And now we're going to create a queue. So let's say create a queue, call it test queue 3. Give it a max spool usage of 300 megabytes. Set the permissions. And that's about it. So let's do a no shut, which is essentially an enable. Shutdown is a command to basically turn an object off, like a queue or a message VPN. A no shut is essentially the opposite of that, saying to enable that particular object. So if we pop back over to our GUI, hit refresh, there is our queue. Of course, we can look at it here as well, test queue 3. There it is. Look at the details on that. Cool. Except that we don't have the we haven't added the subscription yet, right? We're going to add a topic subscription to our queue so it matches the other ones. We can also do that through CLI, subscription topic, hello/greater than. Hit refresh on my GUI, and there we go. So, how to build a queue and add a subscription using CLI. All right, yay for command line interfaces. I tell you, CLI is actually really, really useful when you only have SSH or terminal access to the Solace broker. And once you get good at it, it's actually pretty fast as well. So that was 3 different ways of creating and configuring queues in Solace. Is there a 4th way to do it? Maybe. I guess you're just gonna have to subscribe to our channel to get notification of the next video in this series, if there is one.